and we should all support replacing the lead pipes and ensuring that everyone has clean, safe, clean drinking water.